number EC49922, 2011 Chrysler Town & Country, 3.6 liter automatic 6-speed, 163,630 miles, touring edition. Deer hit in the right front. It's obviously bent, fender and door. Rear door is usable. Quarter's got a ding right above the wheel. Usable taillights and rear bumper, but the hatch is definitely got a big dent in it. Inside, good usable doors. The front door has a lip bend in it. This opened her up too far right there and bent the lip. Hit something with it, I suppose. Fender's usable, but it did bend out here in the top, away from the body. Headlight, it's kind of normal pitting. Reverse. Drive. Inside, power windows, power locks, power mirrors, power rear sliding doors. It's a black and gray interior with black cloth seats, power left side, manual right side. Good airbags, good seat belts, stow and go seating with a 60/43rd. Everything works in the front, the radio, auto temp control. There's the miles on it.